Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. Joining me this morning is Anthony Moreau, CEO at American Eagle Gold. Anthony, it's great to see you again. How are you?
Great to see you too, Christine. Thanks for having me on.
Of course. Lots to talk about today. First off, I do want to get a quick update on your copper and gold NAK project in British Columbia. You acquired this back in December. What's the latest progress you've made on it?
Great question. Thanks for asking. The team at American Eagle Gold is extremely excited about NAK. We've been continuing to move it forward. We're in permitting, we're working with the government. We have expectations to be able to get our permits before the summer. We have our drill program laid out for us, and we're continuing to interpret all of the previous work that's been done on this property. There's mountains of work there during the last year. The team before us, we purchased it off, digitized all the data, put all the data together. There's a lot of work put on, over 18,500 meters of drilling, $7 million spent. The problem was every company that went in there did one data set, geophysics study, and then they walked away. The team that we purchased off, this is the first time that everyone put together the data, interpreted it, reanalyzed it. And what they saw was a giant geophysical signature anomaly that could represent a large underground copper gold porphyry deposit. And that's why we purchased it. We're based in Nevada, that's where our company started, but our acquisitions are data-driven and we couldn't turn away for this, especially from the cost. We're looking at permitting right now and we're gonna be starting drilling in the summer. So I think that's great for our company. It'll provide us a lot of news results.
And how well funded are you for the program?
We did a flow through financing in December. We raised $1.5 million. That's more than enough to complete a 4,500 meter program. So right now we're fully funded and we're ready to go. We just hired our team recently last month.
Yeah, you did expand to the team. Talk to us about CJ Greig and Associates. Who are they?
That's Charlie Greig. So the foundation of our company, I've said this before, Christine, it's all about our geologists. We have Mark Bradley, as you know, working at our Golden Gate property in Nevada, which we're waiting for assays for, by the way. So fingers crossed. He's a Thayer Lindsay Award winner. Charlie Greig is winning the Bill Dennis Award this year for his contribution to exploration. He actually made the giant discovery. He put together the property nearby in the Golden Triangle, the saddled up property that was owned by GT Gold that recently got purchased by Newmont. So he has experience. He has a track record of success, just like Mark Bradley. And he's part of the team, part of the company that's actually going to be running our program on the ground floor. We're very excited for it. And not only that, I mentioned Mark Thayer Lindsay Award winner. I mentioned Charlie Greig, Bill Dennis Award winner, all with pedigree. There's also people behind the scenes that are part of our team consulting for us. We have an individual who actually won a Thayer Lindsay Award the year after Mark did for the Kamoa discovery. Another geologist actually helped find this deposit for us. He did the original mapping for Grasberg in the 1980s. So we have a lot of pedigree on the geology side, and the geologists are what you need to make these discoveries and find the right properties. So we're very excited. So we have the Golden Gate property, which is right next to three of the largest deposits in the world. It's very grassroots. We know there's a deposit there. We just have to find it. But what we needed was a deposit or a property that could provide us near-term news. And the great thing about NAK is that it has a giant mineralization on its property as a non-historic resource. We want to make it 43-101 compliant. So our plan is to drill it out, do a 43-101 for it, and also discover underground mineralization that will be economical at today's gold price, so today's copper and gold prices.
You briefly mentioned Golden Trend in there. So you're still waiting on assays from that project?
Yeah, we're still waiting for assays for Golden Gate.
All right. Well, we look forward to following progress on all of your projects here. Anthony, thanks so much.
Thanks, Christine.